Typically in the lab, when we study bacteria, we either study them in bulk liquid cultures in test tubes, right, or on flat surfaces, on petri dishes. And that's given us incredible insights in the past 300 years in microbiology. But many bacteria don't live in uniform liquids or on flat surfaces. And so the overarching goal of our research is try to understand how does inhabiting those more complex spaces change how bacteria behave, how they move, how they grow. In polymer-free environments, the cells are growing, they divide, and then they just randomly diffuse away, so they form a kind of random dispersion. Our study was motivated by how bacteria grow in mucus, which is the home of many bacterial infections. And so we said, well, let's watch how bacteria grow, not in just regular liquids, but in liquids with mucus in it. Instead of the cells just diffusing away from each other, they get locked in to these elongated structures, they grow into these cables, and what happens is these cables just keep growing. Eventually, they buckle, they intertwine with each other, and they form this cool tangled network, kind of like a living gel, where instead of the strands of the gel being polymers that are in, you know, Jell-O, like gelatin, the strands themselves are made of bacteria. And so that was really surprising to us. Bacteria encounter polymers in many other settings. Bacteria often grow as biofilms, where they secrete their own polymers, as well as in the environment. In soils, for example, you often have microbes that interact with organic matter. Now that we know that these cables form, now that we understand why they form and under what conditions they form, our next questions are, what are the implications? How are these cables washed away in flow, or how are they attacked by antimicrobials? Another question is, for example, liquid crystals where the molecules can actually be aligned with each other. How do bacteria grow in those kinds of complex fluids? There are many more questions to address, and so this is just the tip of the iceberg.